As of today, if you load into ranked play for Modern Warfare 2, you're going to notice a few changes. If you go to make a new weapon, you're going to notice the ISO Hemlock is now banned. A lot of people are complaining about this gun being too meta, too good in ranked play. And on top of that, you're going to notice the battle rifle section is now gone. They have also banned the TAC-V from being used in ranked play as well.